Welcome to HAD6 channel. In this video, we will look into fire. Five verbs with similar meanings will be reviewed in example sentences. Let's get started. Number 1. Arouse, which means evoke or awaken a feeling, emotion, or response. Arouse. For example, something about the man aroused the guard's suspicions. Number 2. Galvanize, which means shock or excite someone into taking action. Galvanize. For example, the letter managed to galvanize him into action. Number 3. Inflame, which means provoke or intensify strong feelings, especially anger in someone. Inflame. For example, high fines further inflamed public feelings. Number 4. Animate, which means give inspiration, encouragement, or renewed vigor to. Animate. For example, she has animated the government with a sense of political direction. Number 5. Stimulate, which means encourage or arouse interest or enthusiasm in. Stimulate. For example, the reader could not fail to be stimulated by the ideas presented. Can you think of other examples? Please share them in the comment section below. See you in the next video.